Welcome to another episode of Millennial Investing Explained. Here's today's question.
Whether it be about options trading or entrepreneurship, what is the number one piece of advice that you'd give to a millennial who has just a few thousand dollars that wants to invest in building an asset that will generate cash for them?
I think you should be diversified in whatever you do. So if you're going to build cash flow, like, don't have one source of income. That's where 99% of people's problems come from. They lose their job, they lose their income. So, like, we already know having two sources of income is better than one. So as you start to invest in multitude of different asset classes that would help you diversify your income. Number two is don't let anything become your sole source of income in that diversification stream. So even if you diversified and you had some money in real estate or some money in stocks or some money in options, like, you should have small positions in everything that you do. So, you know, like, that would be my biggest takeaways is, you know, like, one, take your time. That's should be a foregone conclusion. We should need to say it, like, take your time, be patient, like, let the numbers work out. You're geared and wired for success. Like, you're going to be successful as long as you just give yourself an opportunity and enough patience to get there.
That's all for this episode of Millennial Investing Explained. Be sure to follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, or subscribe to our YouTube channel to get even more free content.